And I ain't got time to worry about your feelings, now I'm worth a mill. To the fake shit, I stayed down, stayed on my grind, and I'm still here.
What's good, everybody? What's good, 2 Real Squad? I'm T. Will, and you're watching the 2 Real Show, where we keep it 100% real every day and all day. And today, we back with another reaction. We reacted to Pinto Waheem, 24 Hard Eyes featuring CNCO, the official music video. I don't know who Pinto Waheem is, so let me know down in the comment section. You know, put me on game about him, and feel free to translate the language down the comment section if you like. Help me out, I appreciate it. But look, before we get this reaction, if you're new, click that red subscribe button right now and turn on your post notifications. And welcome to the 2 Real Squad. Now, without further delay, let's hop into this reaction. CNCO. Hey. Okay, so what are you at, a school or something? I guess they are about to play soccer. Oh, okay. Females looking good too, just thick. Hey. Ooh, I like that. Fuck do I think? Look, this must be Pinto Waheem because I never seen him out the CNCO group at all. You know, he got the braids and everything. You look like you fit right in. I like the beat when it doom, doom, doom. That's when you know it's CNCO. That's when you know they gonna come on and do their thing. Just doom, 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 and they be killing it, you know? I like how I blend in and everything. Make me just want to get out there and play some soccer. Even though I was a goalie. Oh, you know what? I tried out for soccer and all of that a long time ago when I was a kid. They put me as goalie. I was on the field for like 2 minutes. They said, no, you're going to be goalie because you're too good at goalie. So, you know, I was just catching them, man. I wanted them to put me on the field. They did not. But, you know, look, I'll be out there. Forget we ain't being no goalie today with CNCO. I want to know what a coach is at. Where everybody at? So you telling me they just went on the field, you know, and done a music video real quick. They're like, okay, let's go here before the police come. You know, we trespassing. Can't nobody be here. It's the summer. You know, they just shooting the music video, got the lights and everything. You know, that's smart though, because, you know, well, I'm just thinking that's how it went, but, you know, it got a whole bunch of lights on the field. She over here jump roping. My boy, okay, he got the pink hair. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. What's his name? Richard over here with the hair. Pink hair looking like 6ix9ine. I ain't gonna lie. Right there, you kind of remind me of 6ix9ine just because of color for hair, even though it's pink and not the rainbow color. What do y'all think? He don't look like 6ix9ine in this video? I guess it's just me. Hey. Whoa, he hit that spin. Did y'all see him? He hit that spin for real. Hey, that boy Pinto Waheem was in the house recording and everything. What? We was just in the soccer field and you what? Go home, go to sleep, wake up, shoot the music video in the house. You know, a little scene of you recording it in the house. Hey. Hey. They actually playing. Hey, I like this music video. Ain't too much, really, all that extra stuff. They playing soccer. They enjoying themselves. You know, jump roping with the girls. You know, just having a good time with the girls. You know, CNCO in their music videos always have a good time with females and all of that. I bet it ain't just a music video or business all the time. They actually be enjoying themselves. You had one when they was had a whole picnic in the middle of nowhere, the desert or something. You know, just enjoying themselves with females, a whole campfire. And ain't nobody blow up or nothing. But I'm digging this. They on a soccer field at night. I don't know how they ain't get, you know, caught for trespassing or something like that. But they done had a whole game with the females. I wonder who won. Did the females beat them? I know it's probably females against boys. Hey, that went hard. Let's go. Now they left. Come on, the cops gonna come. Hurry up and leave. They just walking off. They don't care. Look, they all got each other back. All right, y'all. That was 24 Horas with Pinto Wahin featuring CNCO. What is 24? What I know what 24 mean, duh. But what does Horas mean? Not hours, right? 24 hours. Don't ahora mean out? I don't know, bro. Look, let me know down in the comment section. 24 horas. What does that post to mean? You know what I mean? Like, what, give me a, you know, just let me know to sum it all up of what they talking about in the music video. You know, I just know I feel the energy. It was live and everything. I'm feeling it. Pinto Wahin, he go hard. Blend right in with CNCO. And CNCO, you know, they doing their thing on the beaches. Live and everything. I like the music video. They was just playing soccer, you know, at night in the stadium field. You know, and even in the daytime, it was all good, you know, with females just having fun, you know, not just business, the music video, they actually enjoying themselves, playing with females and set their little cones down and everything, you know, just chilling. I wonder what a cop said, like, what? The cops let them be on there trespassing at night? I'm pretty sure it was late, but all I know was fire. You know, I just think about extra stuff like that. All I know, the music video was fire, the song was fire. Let me know a little more about Pinto Wahin down in the comment section. Feel free to translate, like I said. But look, let me know what you think about this down in the comment section. Let me know your thoughts about it. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you're new, click that red subscribe button right now. And look, I would genuinely appreciate it if you share this video with your friends and family and tell them to subscribe also. And turn on your post notifications so you don't miss out on any videos I drop. With all that being said, it's T-Will. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.